airport, and there's
I look like I just rolled out of bed, because I did.
Me and Joe booked our flight literally yesterday. She was like, you want to go? I was like, no. And she was like, let's go. Please. And I was like, okay, let's go. So we're on our way. We'll be there soon. Disney!
To get my NYX Liquid Illuminator, and this is basically like a highlight. It actually is a highlight. I'm putting that down my nose as well, and I'm going to highlight my cheekbones.
We're at the airport, and Joe's doing her
I'm doing a makeup tutorial, and I'm going to get my beauty blender and just dab that on my face. Highlights are awesome.
Who we found?
So we have a layover in Austin, and she works at the Austin airport.
Not work, but I get to see my booze before I go to work.
Okay, we're about to board, and then we'll be in LA. Here, Third Street. Joe's excited. We'll see. Where's Joe? We're about to go meet Pete. We're gonna go eat a lemonade. And look, we got a Polaroid.
It's cute.
It's cute. I like it. I'm gonna go eat now.
What? Niall is at Runyon Canyon. Right
Where's
now.
That?
It's in LA.
It's in Hollywood.
Hollywood.
Do you want to go right, Runyon?
The Grove.
Hi.
He's the only one that bought something.
So look at my peasant outfit.
We went to go try and find Niall and Harry. It didn't work out. So
she brought out the bad in me. I was fine with my life.
We're gonna go.
Okay. Can you name me Joanne?
We're at the lamps.
What else do you want me to know?
We're doing a photo shoot for Joe.
Literally.
The lamps in it? Oh. We're at Disney and look! I got Minnie!
And I got Mickey, it's so cute!
I'm excited. Where are we going first?
Where should we go first?
Let's do rides first. Let's go. What's that?
It's what?
What's over there?
I mean, California Adventure.
Okay, let's go here. Ah! We're excited. It was the cheapest meet and greet ever. It was fun. Now we're gonna go take pictures at the castle.
We just took our pictures.
We're gonna
take them together.
Guts! I got a churro. And then we just did the haunted house ride.
Haunted mansion.
And now we're going to where?
Indiana Jones.
This is exciting. But I got a churro. Good.
Can you whip?
Can we whip?
What is it? You can go.
It's a dance craze. You basically wait for the beach drop and then you just go.
You can
all the way in the door.
She's a princess.
I'm sorry,
okay. Nice to meet you too. Why did I just do that? Did you get it?
Yep.
Thank you. Nice to meet you. No.
How long are you here for?
I'm here till 6 p.m.
6 p.m.? Mm-hmm.
Well, it's okay, because I just want to.
Okay. How did it
go? Can we get like a. Give me a hand?
Oh my god. That's muscular, huh? Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3.
You didn't have the smolder.
I won't get it,
but
it happened yesterday.
Do you want me to.
Tonight we wait, making the urges out of the way. We got nasty. They
she won't say a word. She won't say a word until you kiss me there.
Kiss.
My oh my, like a boy too shy. Gonna kiss me there.
She ain't a mermaid no more. She's a pretzel never. I mean, a princess.
It was 1937. A star-studded premiere at Carthay Circle Theater. Everybody cheered. They loved it.
Tired. It's past midnight, but look, I got a pillow pet, and so did Joe. She got a pillow pet too. We're so tired. Ugh. We're gonna go to sleep, and tomorrow we're gonna go to Earth before our flight.
Give it to me, I'm worth it.
Hi. We're waiting at LAX. Something was wrong with our plane, so we were gonna get delayed for a connecting flight. So now we have to wait here for like 2 hours to get on a direct flight. But we met the guy for Victorious, Avon, whatever his name is. He was sweet.
Now Joanne's bored. I just wanna go home.
Same. I just wanna go home. We're supposed to be home at 9. Now we're gonna be home at 11. I look like crap. It was a fun trip. Now we're ready to go home.
I just wanna go home because I'm gonna be home by 9.
We have to be home by 9. We have to be home by 9.
No, we're not.
We're gonna be home 2 hours later.
Unless they zoom on this plane. They should speed.
They should speed. We should tell the pilot, be like, hey, can you speed our flight? We have to be home by 9. We have a curfew. Our mom told us we have to be home by 9. Maybe it'll work. What was your favorite part of this trip, Joe?
I don't know everything.
Okay, let's do a haul. Let's do a haul. My pillow fits up here. I got Sully. Here. Open this. We got this backpack. Open the backpack.
This is gonna be a long. Okay, we got Courtney a hat. She wanted a hat. And then I got me some mini ears because I don't have
an actual headband, so I got that. But wait,
there's more.
I got another pair of mini ears because it's the 60th anniversary, so I got blue mini ears, and they're cute.
I got my silver ears finally.
And I don't know.
I don't know why.
I don't know.
I should have worn this because I can put you with him.
Oh!
I don't know. I'm a bride now.
And then we got a Disneyland
we both
celebration
got this.
T-shirt. Yeah, we both got that. Oh, wait. Yeah. I can't forget this. I got this shirt. And I think it's cute.
I like it.
Yeah.
Maryland Flight 180 for Kennedy Airport is boarding all rows. All passengers are asked to please proceed at 47A. Again, all passengers, Flight 180 servicing Kennedy Airport. All passengers are asked to please proceed.
I got a basic one.
And then here's the other one.
The other blue one. And then no, those I already had these.
And then we got a few keychains.
We got a lot of keychains.
I got a J for Jordan, and it's cute.
The lighting's bad.
And then I got this Mickey with like ladybugs and flowers and stuff.
She got a lot. I'm not gonna show you mine.
And then I got a Minnie Mouse. And then I got
Donald.
Got a Donald Duck.
I'm trying to call. I'm at Atlanta Flight 285. Surface to the
with Mickey's on them. And then I also got a new lanyard for my car keys. And it has Mickey right there, and it's like a bejeweled one like I used to have. Yeah. I also have one more. I have a Mickey Mouse, and it's really cute. And I think it's in...
Mine's up here.
I think it's in my fanny.
Oh, I found my headphones. I got this one.
Ladies and gentlemen, all remaining passengers,
this
board is
gone
for American Airlines Flight 1.
Oh, wait. Maybe it's
not. Oh, how rude. I'm trying to show the ones I got. One of them
is. You weren't going to show them.
I know, but now I am. One of them, I don't have it, so.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the final boarding call for American Airlines Flight 161. So the
look how cute this is.
Mark 46A.
And then.
All passengers, please board at this time.
I'll do it.
Yeah,
no. I have one more. Oh, wait, two more. This one, the castle.
And I have one more.
And then I got a bow. Well, that was it. We had a fun trip. Thanks, Joe, for inviting me. Until next adventures. Until next week when we go to Arkansas.
I want to be home by 9.
That ain't gonna happen. Okay. From LAX. Start saying goodbye. Say bye, Joe.
Bye.
Oh, bye.